A man is sentenced for intentionally ramming into three Tulsa police cars. Back in 2022, Andrew Leon Roberts was seen trying to run people off the road. Police say that's when he sideswiped one of their vehicles and rear-ended another. It was later in the day when he rammed the third car. Roberts is sentenced to 10 years in prison, followed by 3 years of supervised release.